got a six pack in the back and three dozen in the front. As we're cruising down the terrace in the hot, hot sun, we pull up to the traffic lights, waiting for the green. Wind down the windows fast, cause we're feeling the heat. 5 minutes later, we hadn't waited long. We turn on the radio and ow, some bugger stole my song. Stole my song, stole my song. Now bro, I was real pissed off cause it took so long to write. So we went looking for the wankers who had breached the copyright. Went into the cop shop, told them what was wrong. Said, oh Mr. Copper bro, some bastard stole my song. Stole my song, stole my song. Now Mr. Policeman,
Mr. Policeman,
they ruined my song, man.
They ruined my song, man.
And they breached the copyright. Yes, they breached the copyright.
They breached the copyright.
Yes, they breached the copyright. They should be sent straight to jail. Jumped into the cop car, cruised down Courtenay Place to find the fella who stole my song and smack him in the face. Then just then we saw him, he was singing in a bar. So I said to the copper fella, there he is bro, that's the one. So we went into the pub and we made some inquiries. Saw the fella also had my HQ holding keys. So I said to the copper fella, he ain't going far, cause not only did he steal my song, but he stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car.